Hold on. Damn, technical problems. They almost had me 30 minutes come back. What I'm gonna do, I'm gonna try to reset the tablet. It's the tablet crashing. Kinda sucks because I love the tablet. Sucks it crashes. It's a Wacom tablet. Maybe I need a new. The option. Not the option. Like, welcome. And then, I'll take my cookies. My cookies are mine! My cookies! What's the difference between. My a pro and a normal one. The pen? Okay. Oh, Mika, what are you doing? Don't pull on my things. You see it? Shop. No shopping. What are the other options? Best drawing tablet. Video? Because I'm lazy? Aha!
For you. I've made that decision as easy as possible by creating my list of the top 9 tablets to buy in 2020. Thanks for joining me today. I'm Aaron Rutten, and it is my mission to help artists like you enjoy digital art and learn about the latest digital art gear. So let's jump into this review, starting with the least expensive tablets, and we'll work our way up to the more high-end tablets. This is not a sponsored video, but Wacom did send me some of these tablets unconditionally to review as I please. As always, all opinions in this video are my own. Alright, so I know we're not very far into 2020, but a lot of these tablets were released in 2018 and 2019, so we may not see another version of these in 2020. Starting at number 9, we have the One by Wacom medium version. The One is about as basic as it gets for drawing tablets. It lacks many of the advanced features of the other tablets in this list, but it includes all of the essentials you'll need to make digital art. There's a pressure-sensitive pen with over 2,000 pressure levels that you can use to draw on the tablet, and the tablet surface has an active drawing area of 8.5 by 5.3 inches.
Interesting.
There is a smaller version of the One by Wacom, but I don't recommend purchasing a small tablet if you're going to be using it primarily for drawing or painting. A small tablet is okay for small gestures like you would use for photo editing or annotation, but it's much more comfortable to draw on a larger surface with larger gestures if you can. Even though the One by Wacom is one of Wacom's most affordable tablets, it still offers the same top-notch drawing experience as the more expensive tablets that we'll look at in just a bit. The One by Wacom does not offer a display that you draw directly onto. Instead, you have to draw on the tablet, which connects via USB to your computer, and then you look up at your computer monitor to see what you're drawing. Number 8 is a small step
that
up
I don't mind.
The Wacom Intuos 2019 medium Intuos. Version. The Intuos
That's what
has
I have.
An identical
well,
active
the
drawing
old
area
version.
To the One by Wacom, but it offers a few additional features, such as 4,000 pen pressure levels, 4 handy express keys which can be programmed to perform shortcuts, and there's an option for connecting the tablet to your computer wirelessly with Bluetooth. You can even connect the Intuos to select Android devices to draw on your phone
that
using a portion
Bluetooth.
Of your drawing tablet surface.
Do I have Bluetooth?
It also comes bundled with software that you can use for making art and editing photos.
Now,
The Intuos is twice as expensive as the one by Wacom, so you'll have to weigh whether the express keys and additional pressure levels are worth it. I'll share my opinion on that near the end of this video. My number 7 pick is the Wacom Intuos Pro 2nd Generation Medium, or the large version. This is the Pro version of the Intuos with top-of-the-line features and specs. At 8.7 by 5.8 inches, the medium Intuos Pro is only slightly larger than the regular Intuos Medium, but the large Intuos Pro has a whopping active area of 12.1 by 8.4 inches. Because it's Pro, it's obviously more professional. It supports Wacom's best pen. The Pro
I'm
pen
learning
two,
a little bit on
tablets
because mine,
and can support pen
mine
tilt,
is crashing.
Which gives you more control over the shape of your brush. For example, if you're drawing with a pencil, eventually, you can use tilt to angle your pencil to shade with the side of it. The Intuos Pro also supports other types of Pro pens like the Art Pen, which can sense barrel rotation. Pen tilt and rotation make a huge difference if you're a pro illustrator. It just feels so much more natural to draw and paint with these features. The Intuos Pro has a rougher surface compared to the smoother surface of the Intuos and One by Wacom. I personally prefer a surface with a bit of friction because it feels closer to drawing on paper. But it's not for everyone. Fortunately, you can change the feel of the pen and the surface of the tablet with optional nibs and surface textures.
Nice.
The Intuos Pro also offers 8 express keys and a touch wheel. Plus, it supports touch gestures, which can be used to pan and rotate your page, and zoom in and out. The Intuos Pro can be connected with USB or Bluetooth. This is the end of the line for tablets without a display. From here on out, we'll be looking at tablets that have a built-in display that you can draw directly onto. Coming in hot at number 6 is the Wacom One. One? Wait, didn't we already do this? Okay, so Wacom likes to reuse names. This is the Wacom One, not to be confused with the One by Wacom. The Wacom One was released in 2020, and it's a tablet with a built-in display you can draw directly onto. While there are advantages to drawing on a display, it's not essential. To be honest, you can make the same quality art on the One by Wacom, which doesn't have a screen. So don't feel like you need the most expensive tablet to be successful at digital art. Now, I ranked the Wacom One a bit higher than the Intuos Pro, because I believe most artists are going to feel more comfortable drawing directly on a screen. But in many ways, the Wacom One is a downgrade from the Intuos Pro with only 4,000 pen pressure levels and a pen that more closely resembles the basic pen that comes with the non-Pro Intuos. And oddly enough, the Wacom One's pen only has one shortcut button, while the entry-level One by Wacom's pen has two buttons. It is actually useful to have two buttons on your pen, so that might be reason enough to go with the Intuos Pro. But at least the Wacom One's pen supports pen tilt, which makes it stand out from the other pens included with the Intuos and One by
that's
Wacom.
That's cool, but
the Wacom One
that's
has
useful.
An active drawing area
useful
of 11.6 by 6.5 inches, which is considerably larger than the Intuos Pro Medium, but only a bit narrower than the Intuos Pro Large and not as tall. Because of this taller aspect ratio, the large Intuos Pro lends itself better to large gesture drawing. Another notable difference is that because the Wacom One is a display tablet, you will need to connect it to your device with a video cable in addition to the USB cable needed to transmit data. In contrast, the Intuos Pro can be connected wirelessly using only Bluetooth. Much like the Intuos Pro, the Wacom One supports additional pens, but only specific EMR pens and unfortunately not any of Wacom's Pro pens. One feature that sets the Wacom One apart from the other tablets in this list is its ability to seamlessly connect to select Android devices, which allows you to draw and paint on your phone instead of a desktop or laptop. Now, I know I said the Intuos can connect to Android as well, but it doesn't do it nearly as well as the Wacom One does. While the Intuos only maps a portion of your tablet to the device's screen, the Wacom One can open your phone full screen in desktop mode. While you can do basic digital painting and drawing, making art on Android is not quite as robust as the experience you'd get by drawing on a Windows or Mac computer. That's not to mention that the Wacom One does not support touch, while most Android art apps are built for touch devices. But I do believe that mobile apps are soon going to adapt to accommodate display tablets, and despite those drawbacks, drawing with the Wacom One is light years away from drawing with a stylus or a finger. So it might be worth it to choose the Wacom One over the Intuos Pro depending on your needs. I think if you lean toward Pro, then you probably want the Intuos Pro since it offers a
just
better pen,
Wacom,
a larger gesture space, and multi-touch. If you're more of a beginner or a hobbyist and the pro level features don't matter to you, choose the Wacom One. And if portability is a concern, the Wacom One does have an advantage by being more.
But I want all of them.
I'm not gonna lie. I was gonna lie to you about which tablet's the best, but then after reviewing all the tablets, I realized that it was actually, in fact, the best tablet out of all of them. Ethan Becker tier. Jazz is not looking pretty good right there. Let's see. I got my first Wacom Bamboo Fun at the age of 13. All right, I'm gonna see if it holds up. What would you do if you knew you couldn't whack them? This is me being stupid and trying to like make it work with a bad rig. So the thing is, if you want to get this sucker, you have to have like a professional desk setup if you want to use the Chip. Arm. The thing is meant to handle this weight, and actually the setup, the arm setup is really good compared to other arm setups. Let me show you the arm setup. All right, so typically with Cintiqs and arm setups, you gotta like hold up the Cintiq. After that, you got your arm just sitting there. Top tier, it's just way too big for me. It's for pros. All right, y'all, final conclusion. I honestly wanted this sucker to win. I wanted the truth about why and say that the Wacom 1 was my Wacom. Top choice, but it ended up being my actual top choice. Finally, we got a Wacom 1 reference challenge Wacom. Winner. If you guys know, you take four of your favorite artists, and you're going to...
Well, the one... But versus the other one. There's no other ones. That's what I'm understanding. Wacom or nothing. I like no.
Everyone wants the latest, the greatest drawing tech, but there's something to be said about Illustrator's design, where you can learn a bit of a disclaimer, build up some talk about ergonomics. If you're drawing on a screen, chances are you get it at a nice, comfortable angle at your desk, and then you're looking down at it. And if you're working like that all day, every day, over time, it's going to hurt you, your neck, your back. You're going to pay the price. These devices do, unfortunately, encourage bad posture. And getting up and stretching every couple hours is probably really good advice for artists. Heck, it's probably good advice for any monitor for 50 years so that you get
there.
Things are much cheaper. Even the highest-end Wacom devices are cheaper than the... Okay, Wacom's a bad example. But even the higher-end Huion HS610 or the XP Pen Deco are great drawing tablets that are a really good size for under $100. These are definitely professional-level tools.
That one was too obvious, Brad, you stupid face.
Okay, let's move on to number three. Portability, or as I like to call it, move-aroundiness. Even one of the larger tablets is going to fit pretty easily into a laptop bag, and... these days, they're pretty light, especially the new ones. Now, an iPad or a Surface Pro, those are both really portable, but yeah, see reason said, number...
Stop. Let's go back at one I was doing with Krita. I don't think he kept the thing that I started, so... We do. Have no choice. We have no choice. Then we do. We start. New file. Oh, I kept some. Okay. Nothing. There's nothing here. Great. Something. I don't see it, but there's something. A second. What the hell? Thank you. Just changing my my things here. Something wrong with the damn it. Trying to check my monitor. Something wrong. Nothing works. Weird. Restart from scratch. Air one. Have the right brush. Yeah, maybe not the right. Damn it. Can do this. This is annoying. Couldn't fix my thingy here. I think I need to reinstall the driver for the Wacom. Okay, something's going wrong. This is a start for a new banner. Okay, maybe do some like backdrop. But how am I going to do it? Hmm. this. An undulation. What the fuck? I hate it that it does that. First. What? Okay. It doesn't work. Yeah, can I do my banners? Damn it. No, tablet doesn't work anymore. Stop working. In it. Sometimes it works, sometimes it doesn't. I'm thinking. How do I want this? Do this. I cannot do.
Oh yeah, 15. Let's see this one. Too big.
Pencil doesn't work.
Yeah, pen can go only one style.
Be honest, there's another way. There you go. Okay, sure. Marvelous. Stop it! Damn pencil.
Why? Stop. Cannot do it. Can't draw anymore. Can't draw anymore. Maybe if I reinstall the driver. I'm thinking. Now the question is, do we fix it? Cannot fix it. A little and you know, remove the white instead of removing. I don't think you liked it. Come on. This one is need to remove it. Too much. This one. Yeah, that's good. Good. Ah, damn. Forgot the exterior is a raise. We got this. Oh, too much. Way too much. Perfect. Maybe this one is too much. Now it's a new banner system, because the other one's switching around, so maybe if I do a new banner system. Stay put, don't move. Problem right now, it's not the drawing, but my tablet that I use for this is working funky. Funky working. And I'll also shake. You can see.
Yeah, I like this.
There you go. Perfect. Now this here, I think I will have to cut it in various. Perfect. That gives a little greediness. This one is too fat. What I like to do for to make sure that I have everything, but now I'm using orange. Ah, the hell? What's wrong? There you go. Well, I'm screwing this up. Damn it. There you go. That's a way. Oops, wrong one. Wrong side. One. There you go. Making sure that everything is clean. It. I fix those parts just afterwards. Then gives a little roughness to the banner. You so much right now. Yep, it doesn't work. This doesn't work. Things I'm double clicking. Gotta be gentle. Ah, my hand hurts. Bottom now. No, I seem to like this. Remove this part. In this part. And it's not working. Okay. Looks like one pair of shorts. Like shorts. Doesn't look like a banner.
Okay.
And that. Yeah, press too hard. Hey. In it. Stop. Be gentle. Nope. Nope. No gentle at all. Start with the mounds then. And what do I want? The other question. Switch it. Okay, we're having something. Now put some white back here. I said white. Gonna do the basic because kind of sucks that the thing doesn't work. And by the thing, I mean my tablet. Tablet just stopped working.
Yes,
This sucks. Gonna change the colors. The colors right now, maybe not the ones that I want. About here, maybe. In same place. Here, maybe. Match. Perfect. That one. Looks sad now. Let me select this. Selection. This part. Copy. Paste the second one. We transform it. Move it. Move it. We're here, then we transform it. It's weird. in the options. LZ. Line number 2. Tender. This one. The huge M. Move it a little bit. Everywhere I put it, there's something wrong. And I like these. I don't see bottom. The sign transforming.
Like this. Delete it. Like this. Delete it. What about the eyes, though? What else can be good? Shoulder. Shoulder. In a long. Shaking, shaking. Unless I have another idea, finish this. Gonna fill this up and draw in it. To merge for layer below. Now it keeps. Mm-hmm.
let's continue my drawing here. But how am I going to... How am I going to do it? Damn it. Come on. Damn it! Stop it! Damn pen! Just doesn't want to. Okay, this doesn't work anymore. I think it's my pen who broke. More than anything. We don't even see that. That's great. So it was useless. What are my options? What are my options? Over here and over here. Something similar. Can be a wave. No. With the pen not working, it's really, really painful. Shit. Mm-hmm. Come on. Useless. I'm gonna stop. I'm gonna call it. Canvas. It's fine. I'm gonna stop there. I'm gonna stop there. Tired. This thing not working. Gonna forget it for now. We're back. Gonna take a break. We're back in a couple of minutes. Thank you so much for passing by. Any? I hope so. Having a great day, that's for sure. Be right back in a couple of minutes. What do we play now? What do we wanna play? I don't know. There's a lot of and there's a lot to do in Valheim. Oh, just give it a shot. There's a lot to do in WoW too. Also, what do we do? To open just in case of a message right now my guild in WoW, well, we're trying to maybe gonna switch servers, gonna maybe switch servers to Area 52. I don't know yet. I'm not sure if they decided to. Getting the info. Sucks. I want to draw. Sucks my thingy. Stop working. Draw, and I can't. That sucks. So what we gonna do? Let's go back to Valheim. Back to Viking.
And Steve. I have nothing open. We're back. A minute. Okay, I'm back. Thank you so much for the passers-by, the people who came by to see who I was. Always forget to say it. Always forget to say it. Then, Valheim? Valheim. Valheim. Play. Let's go. I just got a silver, so we have now the wolf cape. We are getting ready. We have a new bedroom. Everyone is empty. Hey, the wolfie! Is he fine? Tame and... no. We tame a wolf. It's food. We tame a wolf. He's around. He's around the house. As you can see. Gotta go see the other ones. Go get them and bring them here. Gotta go check the boars too. Gotta make new chests, but we need iron, so maybe go get some iron. What else do I have to do? Get some sausage. So I don't need frost meat anymore. Don't need frost meat anymore.
Yes.
Got it. Okay. But do we have enough arrows? We don't have enough arrows. I'm wasting wood for nothing because I need it. I need it. Let's go check on the wolves and on the boar right away. A second. Okay. The boars. How are the boars? The boars are fine. Damn, happy. Boars love you. They don't follow you? Huh. Well, I have to do another, like a fence, like a little fence for those boars. But first, the wolves. Oh, we can hear him. Still fighting. There's some fighting in them. They have food? They have food. Longer. We have two of them in here. I'm hoping for to get them home and soon. I don't know where are they at. Where are you at? Like 90%? Pretty low. They hit hard though. So you gotta keep them calm. He broke the thing. What? They're destroying my things so fast. The doors are taking a huge hit. Maybe because I'm here. Usually they're not that excited. Usually. Okay. They're coming down. Calm down. Stop hitting the door. Well, once we get
one of them. One will be enough for the... for the thingies. For the babies. Good. Maybe because I'm next to it, like I said, I'm getting them excited. I'm gonna stop, I'm gonna go away. Man, thing faster. Hitting the doors. You get this, baby. Gonna be tamed. Gonna be all mine. Let's go look on the boards, maybe do the thingy. Give them better space. Okay, let's try this. What do we need? I gotta bring those here, those two. Oh, there's a baby. I gotta bring those boars to the my house over here. Come on. Hungry? Loves you. Aww. Come on. And over there. No. Over here. Pushing the boar. I'm pushing the baby boar. Baby boar.
Whoops.
Okay, we have one here. We have the baby board. Where's the other one? I already lost the other one. Is it mine? Yes. It's mine. Go over there. Let's bring you home. Come on. Come on. Have it, boar. I knew it. I shouldn't have let you go free. No. Yeah. Come on. Ah, there you go. Where's the little piggy? Be fine now. I could get more. Make the pig pen maybe bigger?
Depends of the... Does it need more?
Doesn't look like it. So what do we have to do? Do we want to do? I said I needed iron, but for... What? We already have iron. Happy follows you. Oh yeah, we're gonna construct a little. Have some stuff to finish over here. Oh yeah, that, now I remember why I needed iron. The furniture. Find wood to iron workbench. So this one is 8 iron. Iron. So this one gives more, right? I don't know. This one seems to be bigger. Let me check the wiki. I'm not sure.
Yes.
Personal chat. Reinforce is 18 slots. And personal chest is 6. So
I see.
Mm-hmm.
this bit of fine wood. Let's see what we can do. What can we do? Okay. Can do 8. Ah, damn it. Ah, there it is. The wood that I needed. Building up. Missing fine wood. Yeah. Like, need to get some fine wood, it seems. Wood iron beam. Wood iron pole. But I need. Oh! That's bad. Thurters! Over there! Hey, where are you? Be honest, I wasn't expecting searchers. Hey, fucking neck. Ah. Nick. Fuck, missed it. Feet. Damn it. Ah! Fell down. It isn't so bad. This one's aren't so bad. He killed everything. The smell is fading.
I can see one over there. Killing shit. Hey! Freaking boar, who you think you are? That's what I thought. Everything's fine. Oh. Oh. All good. All good. Gotta do the best bow too. Forgot about it. This is great. I hope my wolf is fine. I didn't check. Is the wolf fine? Damn it. So the problem to have this thing here, it's gonna get attacked. That's all. That isn't so bad. The boars stay happy. Tame and happy. Where's the other one? Where's the little one? Did I lose the little one? Hey, titties, little piggy. What? Skeletons? Ow! Who are you, motherfucker? Who do you think you are? And Skelly. Whoops. Whoops. Damn it! Damn it! Damn it! There you go. Finally. From where did they come from? It was nothing. Come on, wolf. Move out of the way. It's up here. Oh yeah, I needed to find wood. It's fine. Gonna be painful. Pine wood. Pine wood things. Fine, fine. Then we're gonna build our cast. Once I switch everything one side to the other, we're gonna build our castle. Pine wood, eh? So we need the white one. Cut down the white one. Keep boring deer. That'll be useful too. Are you? Oh, skeleton. Unusual. Not impossible, but unusual. See you. Timber! Ooh, you don't get much. Damn it, Birch. Give me more. It seems to be useless to cut the stone because it'll give you more. I should plant some birch. Oak. We need oak. An oak forest to cut. Yeah! More wood. That one is a big one. No, my tree, my lung. Why lung? Wonder why can't you plant those raspberries next to your house? Would have wanted like plant some raspberry bushes around my house. Would have been awesome. Would have been awesome. Or white tree. Birch. Come over here. We find an oak, even better. Okay. There's another one over there. And another one. Annoying bastard. Let me cut my wood alone. I need that fine, fine wood. There's a lot of them here. Whoops. Timber! Yeah. More fine wood. Okay, I got no space left. I don't need the crafting table. No oak. Surprised. There's not many oak around. Would have wanted more. Everything. Yeah, stop. I think I'm good for now. Lot. We have a lot. Maybe if I plant a forest of birch. Do I have birch seeds? The other question. Can I plant birch? Beech, pine, and fir. No birch seeds. I think it's mostly because I haven't gotten anyone. We have some wood. No. Furniture. Ah, we need the iron. I'm gonna throw some berries over here. Boxing time. Trophy? Really? I don't know what to do with him. Hungry? Iron. It's eat to build. Building, we're gonna do a little step here, so something over it. Any two of them. That's good. That's good. There. So can I do this? A forge. Back. Put the forge on the other side.
Fuck, this thing is way too big. It never works. Does it has to be next to a forge or what? Oh, maybe. Fuck. My wall and what I wanted. Carrying too much. Dang. Bullshit. They are too far away.
Damn it.
Seems connected. Okay, 6. Perfect. The grinding would be this one. Seven. One, two. Is he four? Doesn't fit. This doesn't fit. Five, huh? Oh yeah, plus the level 1, 2, 3, 7. Thank you.
I get it now.
What's the difference between the need to have much of a difference? It is. There is a difference. More iron. Well, we can start like bringing things here. Here will be wood. Where's the cut? How's the wood? Start for the woods. Doing some cleaning. I think I'm gonna stop soon because it's a quiet day. A lot of it that enters in one. A pretty good start. Gotta go check on the wolves. We tame more boars too. I don't know if I want to keep those boars there. And wood. They gave me 6. Oh no, I haven't. Fuck, skeleton! How can I bring them over there? Well, there's only one way. build. There you go. Damn it! I brought every little piece of wood over there. I need to bring the boars inside. I had a lot of wood on me. Eat some. More skellies? Something somewhere. Oh, yeah. And skellies. Hey, let's bring them back to home. Are you killing my boys? Look at my boys, motherfuckers. Okay, gotta bring the... Go home. Get it! Wanna hit the little piggy? Whoops, he exploded. That's not what I wanted. Come on, piggy. Where's the other pig? Over here. Leave that fence over there. Come this way. Get back! Trying to push him. Come on. Seems easier just to get another boar.
Yeah. There's too many things trying to kill them here, so I'm gonna try to bring in bring him home. Open the door. Are they? Really? Okay. There you go. That's what you wanted? I know, there's another piggy! Damn it! Faster, faster! Yeah, move! Oh, you damn pig! Not that side! I'm trying to bring them home, but they don't wanna. They don't wanna. At least pushing works. Yeah. Yeah. Damn it. There's two of them there. I know you're hungry. Oh, maybe. This way? No. Damn it. They don't wanna come here. That should help. That should help. You don't wanna go that way, buddy. Come on. Go with this. We got one. Is it gonna get killed by the wolf? Let's see. Run. Stop being at the door. We got this. We got this. Where's the little one? Phew. They don't want to move. So annoying. I'm gonna bring you home. You don't understand. Get a home. We got this. We got this. Gonna push this piggy to the door. Where is he? He's going by his own. Yeah. Go eat. Ah, shit. Go inside. Go inside. Go inside. Come on. Come on. Yes. Yes. We got it. Only need the little guy. Where is he? Okay. They're gonna do more. Crafting station. Gonna do this differently. We're gonna do it on the other side already, on the arc that I put on the back. So it goes straight through the park to the back of the building, having more space for them. Are they frightened of the wolf? Let me check. I think they fear the wolf. Yeah, go that way. That's where I wanted you to go. The other one? You wanna move? Crazy. Did I lose him? On him here. Well, he can run around anywhere, but oh, there it is. Come on. Come on. Go this way. And of it. Ah, the other one is coming. They got scared about the wolf scares them, right? I think this scares them. Hungry? How the hell are you hungry? I think they eat. Or not? It's just me. He's in my garden. Hey, bro. Gonna get scared again. Oh yeah, we have animals. So let's go see for the wolves. Oh yeah, I wanted to do this too. So let's make entrance here. Put it here. Go around the rock. On the fucking rock. Should be fine. And we put the doors here. There we have it. There is. Now let's find a boar. There's a boar around here. That's a deer. Oh,
That's not a boar. There's no boar on this side? That sucks. No more. The hell? I should do a roof to the gate here. Cause it's gonna fall down because of the rain. Okay. 40. Where are you, boys? The hell, where are the boys? Oh, nothing? No boys? Why the hell? Maybe you're around here? Times around here, there's will be one. One is a lonely enough to ever be. Come on! Easy shots and I'm missing. Good. I need the meat. What I'm doing. I need the meat for my wolves. I could buy it. I could start fishing a little. Another idea. Got him. Got him. Best moment to get feathers. When it's raining, the birds stay on the floor more often. Damn it. Don't see shit. Looking for boars, so where are those boars? The other one. Also get a good look for the other wolf. My wolf taming. Ah, there's the other one. Over. Go. Push to this side. That's the problem, is it? I don't know where they are. Maybe I need something here. Put them inside of them. Inside of it. Because this doesn't work. Yeah, I'm gonna tame out the set. Boars. Just wolves. Where's the other one? Where is my other boar? Well, if I find it, I will kill it. I lost him. Ah, there it is. Go see the wolves and redo this. And no arrows left. Good to know. Good to know. I hear them, so they didn't escape. Oops. Oh, but they are not tamed. Yeah, still aggressive. Aggressive. Ah! Wait, wait, 24%, wait. Okay. Okay, we got this. They're coming. Eat. They're both attacking the same thing, so... ...24%, eh? Oh, it's coming! go back home.
I think I'm gonna call it here. I'm gonna stop for the day. We had a great, awesome day, and with the problems, technical problems at the beginning. So I'm gonna call it here for, and come back tomorrow, hoping that I'm gonna give you some news on what's gonna happen to my guild time. But for now, we're gonna call it for the day. Had a great day. Thank you so much to the people who came by, the ones who started lurking. Thank you, all of you. Have a great day and see you guys tomorrow with more, possibly Valheim. I didn't do my mythics, so possibly. So I'm gonna go. Have a great day and have an awesome week. We just started, so if we don't see each other, bye.